Yes, hello good people. Welcome again into this space where we are having this conversation and these wisdom, these nuggets of wisdom that we get every week. 5 minutes of getting to hear God's word and we get equipped, we get prepared to continue fighting our giants. And allow me to say something that as we look at this story of Joshua and how Joshua was called by God after the death of Moses, and he was told that I'll be with you the same way I was with Moses. I'll be with you into that land of promise. I want to believe that Joshua must have expected support from maybe people who looked maybe like him. But when he sent his spies in the land of, in Jericho, the Bible tells us something very interesting, that when the spies got there in Joshua chapter number 2, they went and entered the house of a prostitute named Rahab, and they stayed there. The king of Jericho was told that, look, some of the Israelites have come here tonight to spy our land. So the king of Jericho sent this message to Rahab, bring out the men who came to you and entered your house, because they have come to spy out the whole land. But the woman had taken the two men and hidden them. She said, yes, the men came to me, but I did not know where they had come from. And at dusk, when it was time to close the city gate, the men left. This is very interesting because the support that these spies needed came from unexpected sources. This support came from people who didn't look like it, because they went into the house of a prostitute. They didn't go to the mayor of the city, to the member of county assembly and all that. They went to this lady, and their support came from such a person. Now, as we get to do life, once we trust in God to carry us through, He's able to command support from any source. He's able to command support from those unexpected areas, those places where we think maybe this is not our space, this is not where we are supposed to be. But as long as we follow God, as long as we focus and do what God calls us to do, He's able to command support from every other source because He is God. This is the same thing that happened to Elijah when there was 3.5 years of famine. Support came from unexpected sources. Food came from unexpected source. The same thing with you. And my prayer for you this week is that God may command support from whatever source, because He created everything. He created everyone. Therefore, He can command support from whatever source. And that is my prayer for you, that this week may God bring support from whatever sources. Just as He brought support to these two spies, and they got protection from the king through Rahab, the prostitute. God used her in an amazing way for them to get into a space of protection. And that is my prayer for you, that you will not be frustrated, you will not fear, because God will bring your support. All that you need to do is focus on God. And once you focus on Him, He's able to do the rest, because it is not your business to sort yourself out. It is not your business to be scared that you have no connections, you don't have support. Maybe you come from a family family background that doesn't have connections and support. Guess what? You have the best connection, and the best connection is God. And as long as you have God, He is able to command support from whatever source, because He is God. Father, we thank you and we bless your name. I pray that, Lord, you will remember my viewer in an amazing way this week. That, Lord, they may get to receive support from sources that they least expect. May you go with them. May you lead them. May you order their steps the same way that you guided the spies that went to spy Jericho. And you brought Rahab, the prostitute, their way. We pray that, God, my viewer and my listener will get support from sources that they least expect. In the name of Jesus, may you keep reminding them to focus on you because you know what is best for them and you know the support that they need to become that which you've called them to become. And this is my prayer today in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you even as you enjoy support from God. Amen.